But anytime you click anything and it opens up a new tab, close that tab and go back to the one with the movies on it. Because that's it taking you to a fake website, slash it'll say you have a virus or something. You really don't.
I know what you're talking
yeah,
about.
Yeah, it's like a scam website.
I know what you're talking about from doing other websites.
Yeah, it works like that. That's how it works. And you can literally watch Predator series, you can watch Alien series, you can watch pretty much anything from like the 80s, 70s. You could even watch modern movies, like you could watch Avengers. I actually went onto that website, watched Infinity War, right before I went out to watch Endgame. Still, Arnold, you son of a gun. I've gotten so good at hunting that I can already get a stealth kill and the match has only been over like 2 minutes.
Thanks, soldier.
That's not what I want to do. Can you do what I want to do? Thank you.
I'm glad you got here when you did something out.
I ain't leaving you around here.
Get over here. Get me up. I'm not dying today. Soldier,
you ain't gonna die today.
I'm set up for 2 stealth kills now.
Down.
Quit your pitching and get clean.
Down!
Yay, they're almost all dead already. This kind little man over here killed a nifty little pig for me earlier, so why not eat it?
Thank you.
work and they haven't even done the first objective. Fish in a bucket.
I'm not leaving you. Deploy thermal
for distraction. I stealth killed this guy. Tried to self revive. I'll give him that much. Yay, 7 kill game. Let's go. All of them claimed. Three of them are longs.